Anyway, I'm back to FTL Multiverse. We're flying the Raptor and things are going okay. I mean, I'm not expecting too much trouble here. It's a big missile I'd rather not see flying to my face. Let's see if we can prevent that from happening. There we go. See if we can get into the weapons room in time. With that breach there, we should really get a leg up. No luck, huh? We can still use evasion training, so I'm not gonna take down that other weapon. As long as the missile stays down, so I'm content. Cool. And they're actually happy that we helped them. Ain't that the greatest? So we're looking for cloaking now. This doesn't work right. Well, I guess it does. Shows you what I know. Sure. Speaking of length, but nothing particularly interesting. Filling chip jumps away. What a hero. Well, at least we get to do something here, so. Okay, it's a pilot hack, that's fine. A lot of crew here. We can hack out two. Maybe you should go and fix that. Still a fire on the ship, but what do we care about fires? Are they both medics? Yeah. Alright. Should have invested in the safety blankets. Okay, I'm not sure what his idea is, but definitely didn't do much good. So here's a question for those paying attention. Who would be interested in me streaming again? Because I kind of gave up on that. On Twitch, that is. I didn't enjoy streaming for an empty room 4 or 5 times, and I just stopped. So. I'm gonna use this. Adjust it to 10%. What do you mean? I guess I'll hold on to this for now. That our store? Not yet. So let's. So we've committed to not buying oxygen. There won't be a next time. You chose poorly. Fixed the breach. Good on him. Now he's in the med bay, which is also kind of unfortunate. You're in a rough spot. Wait, why are you fighting him? You should be going. He is getting healed, though. Mistimed that a bunch, I think. Yeah. Should be good here. Bit of a clunky way of doing things, but it works. So, we do need cloaking. Now, after that, we can try our medbay with. Four vessel comes barreling, never question fight. Okay. We try to save the human. I guess we will. Thank you. Smooth white hull, while the rainbow lights continue to flicker out of life. Another person stuffed into storage appears to be a sensation. It's a crystal. Alright, well, the med bay's full now. Good Estonian vessel is wondering how long. Wait, is this. Yeah, you're, the one that lets me go to the heist thing, right? Is this. Oh, no, it isn't. Okay, another crystal. Sorry, Riley, but you're. If we're gonna make this work, having crystals would probably mean I need to do less. Wait, he's different because he has three. Repairs, I guess. Kind of stuck here for a time being. Ah, that pierces two shield layers. Okay, cool. How was I supposed to know? You didn't. You only know when it hits you square in the face. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Should do the same. Okay. And I will get cloaking here unless we have like a lot of stuff to sell, but the other one speaks again, not completely normal apologies, I'm still gonna do. I'm not expecting to see more of our kind aboard Federation vessel. Yes, okay. Cloaking, yes. We'll see what that's all about in a bit. Sorry, Mort. So you're a crystal liberator. I'll add crew in a room. Cast cost health. Half the combat damage. Okay, that's slightly less good, I guess, but. What these ruins hold for us. Massive cubicle cruiser, oh yeah. We'll board. What did I get? Powerful weapon of destruction, massive amount of. Okay. Also, I should probably start using the deconstructor, right? I keep seeing it and go like, oh yeah, I have that, but. Perform a task. Never mind. Use an augment, deconstructor, break down missiles. Yeah. Should be doing way more of that. And we're going to the ear gen parts. That's how I decided to call it. That's what it's going to be named as. Leech controlled sector. Don't expect your largest threat here to be the leeches themselves. They're kind of mostly stayed neutral towards the Federation. The risk lies between the Inquisition and coalition forces allied with the Republic. Be careful with who you can find in here and try not to take too much advantage of downtrodden citizens here. We'll be the hero. So who guys are you? Coalition, huh? So is it loud? It sounds loud. Coalition Guard. Cool. Salvage. Okay, nothing. Tony's. Sure. Though I might be more interested in don't find anything I'm interested in. See upside the military supplies. That's Aether Tech. Respirators. Actually, let's start with this. See if I can move you guys out without. Okay, not yet, but I think if I upgrade the med bay. Does it need to be powered? He's still dying, though. I think if I get the. Is he dying faster or slower? Not much. He's definitely going down faster. Leave it to a slug to take advantage of the vulnerable nearby slug is charging leech ships for the privilege of letting go and crashing on nearby moon. How about you don't? They don't offer you anything in return. Sometimes picking the morally correct option just doesn't pay. Yeah, well, you know. We do feel good about it, I guess. Okay, so we need to make the O2 masks now. And see if that means these guys just don't die of lack of O2 now. Not that, then we have to go level 3 med bay, but. That's a lot of stuff you got there. They didn't take the missile down? They did. Look at that. Turns out the missile wasn't the main problem, though. For once. I think we need better shields. Shop locally. Maybe better need to go to the shop, but yep, it's a fight. Weird. Rupture and precognition. Yeah, okay. Okay. So do they actually heal quicker, like tick, tick, tick? Tick, 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 tick. Oh yeah, they do heal quicker. There we go. Love to have you around, but sorry, dude. Just doesn't appear to be an option. Black bags, cool them, however, they're oddly squishy. Weird. Thank you. and kind of gross. Leadship eyes you passing by and orders you to stop. Apparently he's one of the last few soldiers left with the motivation to actually uphold his post. It's a shame his effort is wasted on you. Yeah, kind of. That's a big missile launcher. Because he's in there. Well, that's unfortunate. Very shortly after death, the corpse of a leech will drain itself slowly of all the built up electricity it has stored over its life. With this many bodies, it can be catastrophic in close quarters. You make to hurry and scrap the ship before you get caught in a minefield of electrified bodies. Well, didn't know that. Engines could use a bit of a help. Quest marker, there we go. I don't know what it's for, but we'll go there anyway. That's gonna do it for this episode though. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the series. See you guys all next episode. Bye everyone.